truest victory, my son, is stirring the hearts of your people.